Og vi er tilbage med The Darkness 2. Det er lidt noget tid siden, at jeg sidst satte mig ned med det, men forhåbentlig går det, og min kat sidder hos mig nu. Altså, det skal da nok blive godt, og jeg har øl med mig. Med de to ingredienser, så kan det ikke gå helt vel, så lad os gå ind og snakke med om, at Jackie. Nej, hvad fanden var det nu her? Jeg siger ikke så meget. Ja, helt vildt. Nå, her er en, okay. Johnny, der var det. Der var
Johnny, pal. You look like shit. You were supposed to be the expert. I paid you good money to help me figure things out, and you repaid me by skipping out in the middle of the night? For what?
Jackie, I did what I could to help you control the darkness. But being around you was becoming a problem for me. The darkness is so fucking seductive. I could hear it whispering to me whenever I was around you. It was starting to change me.
Oh, good.
Are you gonna kill me? Is that what this is all about?
I let it out, Johnny. Now I don't know if I can control it.
Let the darkness back out? Jesus Christ, Jackie, that thing is like a slow suicide.
Det ved jeg sgu da godt.
Then help me get it back under control.
Yeah, you guys.
You don't control the darkness, Jackie. You cower in fucking fear of it, and you pray it goes away. The longer the darkness is active, the more it'll try to confuse you.
Yeah.
It'll try to trap you, make you see stuff that other people can't see.
Siger du ikke? Der kan man gå rundt om hele tiden, for fanden, Jackie.
I need your help, so you're back on the payroll until I say you can go. Bunch of assholes just came after my entire operation. And whoever gave them this envelope is connected to the darkness somehow. I need you to figure out who they are and what they know about it.
Pas på, nu falder ned.
Yeah, I'll do what I can.
Det er synd.
It'll go a lot faster if you get one of your gorillas to untie me. Please.
Ja, untie him. Kom, kom nu. Okay.
You can untie him now, chief. But keep an eye on him for me, would you?
Wow, that guy really let himself go. I used to think he was pretty smart. Now he looks like some
han er altså lige derinde. Frank and Eddie are back in the club. They're waiting for you with Jimmy
in your office. All right, thanks, Vin.
God. Okay, tak for tippet. Hov, vent, jeg kan sgu da købe det. Nå, derinde.
It lives in Viscera.
Tak. Det giver ikke rigtig mening, når jeg går ind i mit mansion, men okay. Det giver det mening fra et gameplay-perspektiv. Jeg har vist ikke så meget. Hvorfor skal det være så dyrt bare fast og reloading? God. My god. Måske skulle jeg have noget af det her. Noget jeg er jo ekstra ammo, det kunne jeg godt bruge. Det koster heller ikke så meget, den tager jeg. Så skal jeg så lægge køb mere, selvom det var lidt billigt. Jeg skal have mange point. Kom så. Wow. Aunt Sarah, nu igen.
How you holding up, Jackie?
I'm all right, Aunt Sarah. How you doing?
For fuck at kigge derop.
Arthritis and two bum knees. Every day is a gift. How do you think I'm doing?
You're something else, you know that.
Yeah. Now you look like shit, you know that? I'm gonna make you some of that meatloaf you love so much. I'll have it for you in a couple of hours. Nice home-cooked meal is what you need.
You're tak. The best.
Bet your ass I am.
Fedt nok. Jamen, skulle ikke op til mit office? Så, nej, det her er nok. Men hvad laver du på mit office? Jamen, så fortæl det. Okay, jeg skal sidde ned. Dårlige nyheder. Okay, det er mit office. Fedt nok.
Swifty prick was right. The assholes who hit us are hiding out at the Brimstone.
Mm-hmm. What did you geniuses find out?
It was Eddie who heard it. I was otherwise engaged at the time.
Okay.
He
cool.
was busy snorting coke off a hooker's ass.
Never could multitask.
Oh, good.
Well, these two chuckleheads are getting their dick spit polished. One of the whores starts running her mouth about the new owners.
Oh, good.
This girl Camille. She says the place got bought up last month. The new guys took over the top floor.
Okay.
Yeah, but that ain't the best part. Camille says she's seen some weird guy with a limp go in and out of the place.
says he looks like Nosferatu on crack.
Who the fuck is Nosferatu?
Your grandmother.
Yeah, said it.
This whack job and his crew are still there. But it might be worth checking out.
All right, enough talking. I'm headed down there.
Whatever cool.
You say, Jackie. I think Vinny has a friend who works there. Might want to ask him about it.
Okay, cool. Jeg kan ikke lide den måde, han sagde friend på, men okay. Elevatoren er startmissionen. Ja, roligt.
Hey Jack. So Jimmy told me about the Brimstone Club. Sounds like a real dumpster.
Ja.
You got a hook up over there?
You mean me? Well, I mean, I'd never go to a cesspool like that, but I got a friend who goes there sometimes.
Yeah.
You know, when it's late at night, when other places are closed.
Okay.
I know a girl there named Venus. Sure, she can help you out. She's a real handful. Two of them, actually.
Uh-huh.
The owners are real pissy about the door. They don't let nobody bring a gun in. That's fine, though, because you probably want to learn as much as you can before you, you know, do your thing and scare the living shit out of them.
Take it or not.
Damn right.
Damn okay, right.
You ready to get some fucking answers?
Yes.
Take me to this shithole, Vinny.
Yeah, take me there.
Let's go.
Kig under køjf.
What's the matter?
This envelope. Where did you say you got it again?
Off some dead guy that was paid to kill me.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Something wrong, Johnny?
Nothing. Couldn't be there.
No. Captain Ben goes
to do some more research. Good luck in your killing spree.
Me and the boys will take him to the zoo while you're gone. Retards like the zoo.
Yeah.
Let's go, Vinny.
Attaboy, Jackie. What do you say we go tweak some nipples and see what happens, huh?
Ja. Du har aldrig været. Det er fint, du. Så.
I remember this one time, when it was summer, hot as balls. Jenny and me were on the stoop with a couple of cones, trying to cool off. And here comes this fucking kid. You know the type. Asshole all the way.
Yeah.
He shoves me over and takes a seat between the two of us. Jenny takes one look at him, dumped her cone right in his lap. That's when he pushed her. So I did what I had to do. I curbed the little fuck. Figured a few months eating through a straw would teach him how to talk to a lady. Jenny didn't talk to me for a week.
Aww. Så jeres forhold var ikke en liv på røde roser, hva'? Godt nok. Godt at vide, at der er problemer, og det ikke bare var happy days hele tiden. Oh, hvad fuck er det her? Det skulle da noget af en bag en gang.
I don't think so, chief. I'm sure you'd remember.
Yep.
I gotta frisk you, tough guy.
Fint, så kom her.
Yes, that's good. Arms to your side.
Ja, jeg tror, jeg har været igennem det.
No trouble. You packing tonight, hot shot? Oh, me? And spoil the party?
Yes, he's clean.
Head inside. Have a nice evening.
Tak skal du have. Okay. Hvad laver du der?
Right through this door, pal.
Ja, okay. Tak for at give mig retninger. Hold da op.
Make all your dreams come true.
Jeg tror bare, du skal hjem og lægge dig. Du ser lidt træt ud. Are you kidding me? Ej, det ligner godt nok shithole. Hey, snakker jeg ikke lige med dig udenfor? Ah, samme tøj, different face. Okay. Venus.
Turn around. The action's that way.
Ja, det er fint. Jeg skal snakke med en anden. Åh, du er travlt. Okay. Nej, jeg kan ikke komme den vej. Så.
You must be Venus. I'm Jackie.
Skal jeg lige give lidt respekt der?
Any friend of Vinny's is a friend of mine. Why don't you come up to my room? I think I could arrange something special just for you.
Ja, det er fint.
Follow me, handsome.
Ah, du går i fælden, Jackie. Prøv at se, jeg går også selv i fælden. Whoop. Op igen. Op igen.
Yes.
What? Are you kidding me? The darkness wanna tap that. Det er lidt forstyrrende, synes jeg. Hvad er det for en creepy ass, eller hvad er det, vi skal ind i her? Jeg føler mig ikke sikker. Okay, small talk.
Okay, listen to me. There's no cameras in these areas, but we ain't got much time.
Okay.
I stash Vinny's gun in my room. These new guys find it, they'll kill me. They don't play games, Jackie. These are some messed up fucking people. They all tweaked out and shit. Just promise if anything goes wrong, you won't rat me out.
Yeah, cool,
so
bitch.
You gotta get up to the third floor quickly. Are you listening to me?
Yeah, yeah. I got it.
Yeah.
Come on, it's this way.
Eyes up here. Jeg har hørt den før. Holy. Okay, den ser venlig ud. Wait a minute. Nå, okay. Jeg tror, hvis vi har set nok. Damn. Okay, nu giver det mere mening. Ej, are you kidding me? Det så jeg ikke, det der.
Look, all I'm saying is we go to management and air our concerns.
Have you seen this new guy? The hunchback guy?
Hunchback.
You're gonna ask that fucking abomination for a raise?
I figured you could go ask him. You're better at that shit than I am.
Ja, det er fint, du. Jeg ved ikke engang om, nu bliver jeg helt i tvivl, om jeg må vise det her på YouTube. God damn. Hvad, jeg skal lave nogle tricks med at bløre noget ud, måske. Oh. Ja. Okay. Hvor ender vi så hen? Take me to the promised land, lady. Nej, kom her. Nå, der går min kat. Den kan ikke klare alt det striberi. Okay, cool. Så har jeg en gun.
They closed off the top two floors. We figured they was just shooting pornos up there. But then, Chantel went to go see that hunchback guy on the third floor. Now we ain't seen her in a month.
Oh, that's creepy.
Here, this is from Vinny.
Nice.
Tak.
Now you go find these assholes and make sure you give him one for me. Shoot Quasimodo upside the head and put us all out of his fucking misery.
Tak, tak. Skal du gøre.
He's got a hold of me.
Help! Sådan. Jeg kunne to. Nå, det er selvfølgelig. Den der. Nice. Eat that heart, boy. Kan du godt lide, hva'? Eat that heart. Mille, hvad laver du? Min kat distraherer mig. Ej, du er ynglig. Wait a minute, er der nogen der... Nå, der er jeg. Må jeg lige gøre lidt mere bemærket. Oh, der kom monkey igen. Come on, dude.